rig up an old police chopper with some surveillance gear. That should help us pinpoint the Ray Sphere's location. 43 seconds.
You sure that's gonna work?
Look, I spent months following Kessler around, copying his notes. With the rig I've got on this chopper and you riding shotgun, yeah, we'll find it. Meet me by the old Ashford building in the historic district. 16 seconds.
I'm on my way.
Hey, get on.
Throw a generator in the back of the chopper. Should keep that platform charged up.
Quite the setup you got going here.
Kessler's positioned a mobile jammer on each island, and the damn things are cloaked. They mask the frequency emitted by the ray sphere, which is why no one can find it. The dishes along the bottom of the platform are set to find the jammers. As I find each one, I'll feed you its location. Then you can go down and destroy it. Cole, don't get off the platform unless I tell you to. You need to time this right. If we make a single mistake, Kessel will move the jammers and we're back to square one.
Understood.
As I scan for each jammer, we'll have to be pretty close to the ground, so be sure to watch our backs. Once I have its location, we'll be able to speed up.
Don't worry. I'll take care of anyone that crosses our path.
Found the first jammer. Head down and destroy it.
Thank you.
right, I found the first jammer. Head down and destroy it. Scanning for the next jammer. We're heading to its location.